Hello YouTube, just to let you guys know, I'm about to go off in a bit and watch Source Code, starring Jake Gyllenhaal. Now, what I'll do is I'll show you guys the trailer for it. So after the trailer, obviously, hopefully next time you see me, I would have seen the movie and I can give you my verdict and whether it's definitely worth seeing. So enjoy the trailer.
At 7:48 this morning, a bomb exploded on a train outside of Chicago, killing everyone on board.
What is my mission?
A secret program called the Source Code will send you back in time to relive the last 8 minutes of a passenger's life on that train. Find the bomb, and you'll find the bomber.
What would you do if you knew you had less than 8 minutes to live?
I'd make those seconds count.
Welcome back, Captain.
I was unable to find the bomber.
We've been informed there'll be another attack in 6 hours. If you find the bomber, the next attack can be prevented. As always, you will have 8 minutes.
It's the same train, but it's different.
You're kind of freaking me out.
I want to go back in. I'm going to save her.
You can't. It doesn't work that way.
Christina is dead.
Try and stop me.
Sean!
Get back!
Source Code.
Hey guys, I'm back. I've just watched it and I'll tell you what, definitely worth seeing. I'm not going to tell you what happens, all I'm going to tell you is it is really worth seeing. It is very similar to the Deja Vu starring Denzel Washington, so if you've seen that and you liked it, you will like this one. What I'll do is I'll put the links below to the IMDb's website with the information about the movie. It is in theatres now, so after you've subscribed, commented and thumbs up this video, go see it. Thank you.